This is Vicki from the Windows Club. If you wish to remove fingerprint from Windows Hello in your Windows system, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the procedure. Right-click on the Start button and select Settings. In the Settings window, go to the Accounts tab in the left pane. In the right pane, select Sign-in Options. Now click on Fingerprint Recognition to expand its menu. Click on Remove to remove your fingerprint. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club and write your query. We will surely answer it. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day!